Here in this problem, we have to find out the limiting reagent when 150 grams of nitrogen react with 32.1 grams of